Hey guys, we're back with the next episode of Fable the Lost Chapters playthrough we're doing here. Jack's been kicking butt and taking names, threatening my mother, probably about to kill her, and so that's where we are currently now. And we're at the guild, he's burning it down, and we're trying to see what we can do to stop him. So let's do that, let's do that. We should definitely not hang out in a burning building, that's for sure. Okay. I think I need this. But the doors are blocked.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Ava will help us all.
You're in here in the most burniest place.
Stop him. What are you doing out here? Get into the Chamber of Fate and stop Jack.
I'm trying to save you from this fire. You're just hanging out here.
Into the Chamber of Fate, that.
Guild has caves.
What a touching family reunion. The mother, the son, the daughter, and the sword.
It's a nice looking
thing.
Sword.
It's your blood next. Then I will make this world burn.
Why? What's your motivation?
Seems like you went, bruh.
And yet limp. He's not dead, for sure he's not. It's my mother. What's up, Teresa? What's good is your all you're foreseeing.
The choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother?
Here's the little one here.
They're both where they belong now. Lost forever.
Are they?
It's time I found where I belong. I know it isn't here.
Where is it? Like, this is a super boring world. Just like that.
The hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name.
I'm a legend.
He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people would recover. Walls would be rebuilt and order restored. For Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace. And for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest.
I win, you guys. I knew it was that soon. 1 year later. Statue of Mum. I tried to save you. You were a bad
hero. I'm sorry to disturb you, but we're receiving a message from Scythe, one of our oldest heroes. He left the guild for the Northern Wastes long ago, but now... Perhaps it would be best if you came to the boasting platform outside the guild and saw for yourself.
You want me to walk there? Where am I even at?
You've received a new quest card.
Okay. On a break.
Scythe! Oh, we've lost him. Scorn! The demon door awoke this morning, but none of us could get through. It says we're not worthy.
It is up to you, hero. You defeated Jack single-handedly. If it will not open for you...
The man's got a point. I'll stick to my speciality and hit the books. We need to know what these summoners are. Good luck.
Thanks.
You bear the mask of Jack of Blades. The prophets had foreseen the coming of such a legend among heroes. The rise of the summoners in the northern wastes marks the arrival of a new threat to all things living. We have long dreaded this portent. Behind my walls lies the Fireheart. There, you will speak to the prophets who watch over it. You may enter now, but beware the beating of the heart. It has burned many before you.
We are the prophets of the Fireheart.
It was your destiny to seek us out, hero.
The beast arises in the frozen north. Only he who claims the heart can stop it.
Its mystical powers will guide you across the sea. There you must face a force of such evil. Not even death can silence its fury.
Oh, for crying out loud, just tell him to get us out of here.
Yes, yes, we were coming to that. To obtain the Fire Heart, you must solve the mystery of day and night.
And we'll finally be free.
Witness the board before you. Each time you turn all the moons into suns, you'll release one of us from our perpetual prison.
But fill the board with moons and one of us will perish, and the Fire Heart will never be yours.
What? I thought you said he'd get it even if he gets us all killed. I heard you.
Quiet, you imbecile!
Look, it's very simple. Solve the damn puzzle, you get the heart, we get out of this hole. Everyone's happy, all right?
Have begun well. More haste, hero! Your time shortens!
They're timing me.
You have begun well. Ah, he chooses well. More haste, hero. Your time shortens.
What happens when my time shortens?
Not moon signs! Sun signs only! You have begun well. Ah, he chooses well. Thank you, Hira. Use the Fire Heart wisely.
Oh, I hope I get moon to sun. That's good. Sunny!
Sunny! Oh, what's happening? The light is so beautiful. Mother, I'm coming.
Excellent! Just free me next, and you can that's the one! Now keep going! That's it, nearly there. Yes, freedom at last in your face, eternal confinement.
You are wise and benevolent, hero. Ah, a noble move. Ha ha, you are a true gentleman. I shall join my fellow prophets now. Cheerio!
Cheerio!
Good! Just don't mess it up! That's it! Sun signs! Now get on with it! Chop chop! Hurry it up, will you? Come on! Don't stop now! Hey, you're not too bad, you know. I'll send you a postcard sometime.
Did, huh? Okay.
Fireheart? Excellent. I knew you'd be able to do it.
I bet those prophets were a barrel of laughs, too. You always get to do the fun stuff. Well, I've been looking into these summoner creatures, and I'm starting to think throwing away the Sword of Eons wasn't the best idea after all. These things are bad. Too late to do anything now, though.
My sword's pretty good.
Perhaps not. Well, it's only an old legend, but for centuries, there have been tales of a powerful weapon hidden in the guild and imbued with the essence of all the heroes buried there. But the only one who's shown any real interest in it lately is Maze. He was obsessed with finding it. We know why now, of course. Perhaps you can find whatever he discovered in his old quarters. But don't forget, it is well that you place the Fireheart in the Hook Coast Lighthouse. Its power will summon the ship to take you to the northern wastes. Good luck once more, hero.
Cause y'all never do anything, that's for sure. They call me Ranger, what? Alright, let's look for the...
Ooh, the mighty Ranger there.
See?
You've received a new quest card.
We gotta check out Maze's quarters. Instead, you wanted me to kill my sister. Is that what's up? See anything in here. Reference to Apple's tears hard to come by, but I won't give up. If I could wield this power in my hand, everything could be different, and I'd be able to stop it myself, or at least hand it to someone with the courage to face him. Today I found the best description of the legend of Apple's tear. It was an appendix in a rare edition of the history of the guild, and describes how the sword was created, and possibly as I mentioned. Where it might be hidden. At last, I found the type of scroll with the location of Ava's tear. Shaving it could it be simpler. One need only read the inscription in the engraving in the guild courtyard and find the weapon to be judged by old Herrick. I only hope that see my chance. The new I come forever in his grasp. Yeah, you were a coward. That's why it didn't work. Is this the integrator? Nah, this is the integrator.
We see that you are pure of heart and have sacrificed ultimate power for the good of our land.
Mm-hmm.
We judge you worthy, hero. May Arvo's tear burn through the forces of evil in your hands.
That was easy. Is it better than my sword, though? That I have already? Is what the question is. Those tears to 10. It's not better than the sword I have. It's like way not better than the sword I have. Confused. I'm not using that junk. That's trash. Trash, I tell you, trash. Alright, let's go. I might find the best sword in the game. Can we talk about that?
You must place the fire heart.
I can't.
You must place the fire.
I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to go here. Okay, we gotta go to Hook Coast.
I've been expecting you. As you can see, the town's been evacuated, just like the guildmaster asked.
Ouch.
Must be something serious, eh?
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't easy getting everyone out on such short notice, but us guards know our duty. Well, I can tell
okay.
you some stories.
Okay, nom nom, okay.
But you probably don't want to hear them right now. I'll just leave it to you, sir. Good day.
Good day. Yes. Except you mean these 9 weapons.
I take it the fire heart's in place then. Good. Meet me downstairs. According to the books, the ship should arrive as soon as the heart's energy reaches full power. What the hell? Summoner, it's trying to destroy the heart. We have to protect it. Come on, we have to stop it before it destroys the fire heart. Time to get busy. As long as it's fighting us, it won't attack the heart. More summoners. The heart needs more time to power up. Come on! Time to get busy! The fire heart is being attacked! Company. Time to get busy. Ah! Well, here's your ride.
My ride? You ain't coming?
When you get to the Northern Wastes, your guild seal will activate the local teleporters, and I'll be able to join you.
How about you just join
Scythe
me right now?
Would have done it long ago, but he destroyed his seal before he arrived. Didn't want Maze to know what he was up to, I guess. Well, have a nice trip. Maybe when I see you next, we can have a snowball fight.
Says the woman
the
who catches
strange,
says I should
silent
kill my...
ship set sail into the featureless swell. Day after day,
Sister
it carved its path among the waves, an ocean phantom moving ever forward. Then the moment came when icy peaks speared out of the horizon mist. These were the shores of the Lost Bay. The Northern Wastes lay beyond them.
Bro, how long have I been sailing? Did I bring food?
Welcome to the Northern Wastes, Guildsman. I had feared you lost. I am Scythe, though my name has long been forgotten in the guild. Maze saw to that. My apologies for not meeting you in person. I must remain in Snowspire Village and protect it from summoners. Terrible though they are but a symptom of a much greater power rising in these lands. Meet me in Snowspire in the far north. I will explain everything, and then we must consult the town's ancient oracle. I pray we can awaken it, and that it holds the answers we seek.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm gonna say peace.